Number 13. They are at the post, the gates rolling for the eighth race today at the Illinois State Fair. And here they come. They are off and pacing. Uncle Snooky goes for the lead. Big Head Hundreds is right there toward the inside. Get On It is rough gated at the start out on the perimeter of the racetrack as they enter the first turn. Uncle Snooky and Big Head Hundreds contesting the early lead as they go toward the quarter mile mark. And there goes Uncle Snooky up on the outside to lead it by a half length. Big Head Hundreds is racing in the second position. It's going to be Me goes third. TJ's Eddie Mack comes away fourth against the rail and is followed by Peaceful, who's racing in fifth. Mighty Legacy is sixth, the opening quarter 28th and 2/5 seconds. On to the backstretch, Uncle Snooky leads it by two. Big Head Hundreds is second by two. Then it's going to be Me, TJ's Eddie Mack, Peaceful and Mighty Legacy. Do You Yahoo is 10 lengths off the lead against the rail near the center of the pack. And then Fox Valley Jacob to his outside. Another length and a half back to Broadway Beretta, who's just to the outside of King Heart. And Get On It is trailing the field 15 lengths off the lead. Uncle Snooky opens up by some 3 lengths off a half in 56 2/5 seconds. TJ's Eddie Mack moves up into second around Big Head Hundreds, who's third as they enter the final turn. Peaceful is fourth on the outside. It's going to be Me is fifth against the rail. Then Mighty Legacy and Do You Yahoo is still racing some 10 lengths off the lead midway on the final turn. Uncle Snooky leads it by a length and a half. TJ's Eddie Mack is second by three. Then Big Head Hundreds and Peaceful. Mighty Legacy is next. Fox Valley Jacob and Do You Yahoo both still 10 lengths away. 3/4, 1:24 and 4. Here's TJ's Eddie Mack roaring off the final turn, folks, to get the lead. TJ's Eddie Mack goes right by Uncle Snooky, who's second. A gap of 6 back to Peaceful. Then Do You Yahoo, Big Head Hundreds, and Fox Valley Jacob. It is TJ's Eddie Mack with Uncle Snooky second. That's how they will finish. TJ's Eddie Mack wins it by a length. Uncle Snooky was second. Do You Yahoo was third in 1:53 flat.